Okay, and we're back, it looks like. Hey guys, what's up? It's me, EpicBlackSheep, and holy shit, I feel like death. I would have recorded a lot sooner than this, but I went to go, like, play, like, plasma and stuff, and then I had quite a situation. So basically, I got there, I think it was like 1 o'clock, I got there. It took such a long time where everything, like, was a bit, like, situated, because it was, like, at the time I had the paper, I had lots of videos, and all of that, you know, the safe stuff, clearly, whatever you want to do, like, that long. And so, that took, like, 3 fucking hours. So, already, that was, like, half. Then we finally get to the funniest visit of my life, where the dude, you know, like, how they do that thing to your foot, and then your foot kicks up? I kick the guy like his balls on accident. Like very close to stupid. I felt bad for the guy. He's like, you know, it's like, oh, that's fine. Just like next time, like be careful. So that happened. Let's go on like more than. So basically, we finally get to like where they have to like pick my hands and stuff. And they're like, I'm a yellow. It's like, okay, it's like, it's there, but it's like might be hard to get to. And so, because that, it took them both my arms to try. Ooh, what is this? Oh, that sounds. What did you freeze enemies and then do damage? Oh, okay. It freezes them. I wonder how long it freezes them. And so. My right arm was fucked, they couldn't see me get it, so they kicked around in there for about 10 minutes, like, okay, fuck it, let's go to the next arm. So now I have a big hole in my arm. Oh, wow, that's actually... Okay, I did not check it. So they probably broke it, and it's not enough. So, they go to my next arm, pull up the little thing I see, go to the next arm, and lo and behold, it takes like 10 minutes for them to like figure out, alright, here it is, we got it. And everything goes good after that, right? They give me my plasma. And everything's fine. So I'm there for like an hour and a half, I was still donating, and I'm watching these people like come in after me and leave like after I leave. Okay. But this is weird. Like, why is it taking this long? I need to donate plasma. And so the lady's like, oh, like, something's wrong with, like, the blood or something. So, about, I don't know, 30 minutes in, okay, well, it looks like we can't, take all your blood. Like, or get, well, better yet, we can't give you your blood back. And so I'm like, oh, shit, that's not good. How much blood is it? She's like, it's 2 quarts. And for y'all that, like, don't know, 5 quarts of blood is in the human body. Okay, well, what do we have here? Damage taken reduced by 30%. Wow. Yeah, take that. That's so weird. What is this? He's dead. And that's recent. What? I don't get it. Oh? Interesting. Really, that's... Okay, that's weird, I guess. Wait, do you want to act or what is this? Okay, let's get strength. Now we're broke, and I think, yeah, I think we can do it. Anywho, so donating, and she's like, shit, we can't give your blood back to you. 2 quarts. We're here already? Jesus Christ. I'm sorry, there's like a lot going on right now. So what does this do? It does massive damage, but I'm unlocking that as a weapon. Okay, I gotcha. I actually kind of want to get the heavy crossbow. Anywho, so I'm like, well, shit, that's not good. And they're like, yeah, so like we could still pay you, but you know, let's monitor you for about 15 minutes. By the way, I drove to this place. I rode my bike to this place, and I was like, I don't know, 10 minutes. So like the bike ride wasn't like. But I'm missing a lot of blood. And their only, like, thing is, like, hey, I'll just, like, you know, just monitor you for a little bit, and then hopefully, like, you're okay. And hopefully you're okay, and if all's good, right? And they'll be like 15 minutes, and that's it. So, well, that's okay. So everything like went okay, but then it comes to the part where I have to ride my bike back. I live in Texas. Now it's like summer, and when I'm in hot, it's like 5. That's like so. Ride my bike, and I black out. First of all, like my fucking vision gets all foggy, and I can't tell like what the hell. Oh, that's crazy water. So I can't tell what the hell is happening. Like I have to get off my bike. So I like lie down on the ground for like a good 2 or 3 minutes, and I'm like, okay, I gotta make a phone call to my roommate to see if he can come get me, because like I cannot ride my bike back to the house. Like, make me miss the rain. Yeah, a minute, big one. And so he's like, yeah, because that's like fun. All I know is that I'm not gonna be going back. I finally get home. It's like it was like 5 or 6 when I got like back to the house, and I just straight good. What time is it? It is 4:30 something on the fucking day. So I'm gonna put this like late. Anywho, so I felt like shit. I literally didn't want to move. What is this? Steel. I didn't want to move. It just felt fucking terrible, because that's a lot of bloody ability like, missing out of your body. And not be able to like do anything about it, because you know, that's you just can't. Like you just you know, whatever. So I'm not gonna back that place ever again. And that's just really fun. Like, hey, you lost all this blood. So what we're gonna do for you is watch 15 minutes, and that's like not good. So yeah, that's my endeavor. What's for sale? Food, and do I need to heal? I mean, I could. It's only 390. Might as well. I have a decent amount of money in the fucking bank right now. Oh, I killed one of the bosses off like video or recording, because I just wanted to like get better at the game. And oh my god, the boss is easy. Like, I got the Nutcracker, and I really think like Nutcracker and like a shield is like my favorite. Wow, this actually might be my favorite one, like maybe yet, because the ability to freeze like a big ass crowd of enemies, like like look at like multiple parts of the map and taking a bunch of damage. Like it's better than the shield, like for sure. Like the shields have nothing on them. Damage. Because we're only relying on like my first like weapon, I guess you wanna call it. But it's just so strong. Anywho, so hopefully I pull better. Then I'll make a couple calls hopefully I'm able to like not like being so fucked. Because right now my body is just like done so. You know, maybe a young adult kinda like gotta do this. I have no idea like what I think I got to the pirate or some shit. I don't know. Super fucking crazy. This is good. We don't have like many upgrades, but I think for right now we're in like a good spot where I feel confident enough to like perform properly and have a really good run. Hopefully I can get like small areas. That's what we're looking for. That's alright, kinda needed like an active item. So it's cool. I don't know, like the bomb's alright. I think like my favorite is definitely the so like if we go down. Oh my god. Oh, it's one of these. So explodes on contact, looks like. What is he? Oh, I'm on that fucking. No! My god! I was like, what the hell is hitting me? Okay. That was bad. Yeah, we have time for another one. That was terrible. I was like, what the hell is hitting me? I didn't even notice I was like on top of goddamn thing. That's fine. Take my money back. Whoa, isn't it supposed to be my bag 3? Oh, I guess I didn't really have much. I will take this. That's shit. You fuck those bosses. That was. It's fine. Hopefully we can like get something like good going on this time. Ooh. So this is the bag. Oh, this is food. Because I got like a really good aim. I'm gonna go for strength. Like damage, because I didn't get hit like much on the first floor, and I think like I could run a lot of damage like low health. And I'm very confident with being able to do that. So let's go. Oh, the nutcracker. Oh, yeah, dude, nutcracker. I think I want to keep like range and damage. Well, that's okay. But oh, dude, the nutcracker, what does this one do? Oh, so it always puts stun if they have. Okay, that's so bad. Oh, not yet. But yeah, nutcracker is amazing. This thing helped me destroy the bosses on the bridge. I like the stun. I think the stun is very good. Does it have any just more damage? Let's see. Causes 6 arrows to fall from victims. So what, like just like that? It's I can afford to. I mean, I would take it because I'm a madman, but I think this is like a bad loadout for what I think I need. Like, I know, like, I definitely believe my, like, abilities to perform properly, but I think this is too much. But we have the stun, and, like, we just have a lot of fucking damage. Like, a lot of damage. Maybe we'll just hang out. As long as we get, like, a good active, the sewers. Do we want to go immediately? 11 souls. Yeah, I mean, yeah, I wouldn't see why we couldn't go. I feel pretty confident. I think we should. This guy. What are we gonna. Okay, that's 30. I think we're close to this. So I'm just gonna put a whole bunch into this guy. I think this is gonna be really good to get. And then the heal should be down here. Now the sewers. I don't like the sewers. I really hate the sewers. Fucking the poison's just annoying, and I have like the fucking these worms that just annoying shit. Oh, like that one. Okay. Let's see. I also like the range of it. And then you should be dead too, right? Hopefully we can like, I feel like popping picking like those bumps. Like that was nonsense. Oh, currently we have like, we can do like, yeah, that's not the best. We definitely need something faster. Because, I don't know, this is very, if I had like a lot of health. I think this would be a lot better. No! Nonsense! Here. Oh, okay. We're gonna take time. Ooh, just, okay, so all I know from these is this gives a lot of. I don't know if that's like. mean, obviously it's worth. Ooh, Solus, okay. Seems to be 13 Solus. Okay, so we're gonna get the thing relatively, the giant cross relatively soon. I got none of this. Okay, lots of money, 5k. Very advantageous. Bullshit! Oh my god, one health. Okay. We have two flasks. Use. Yeah, this is not a good loadout. I think like what would be like a really good loadout is right? Yeah, we need something fast. Let's have this. So ice bomb. This is very risky. I don't know if I could run this. Okay, this is bad. We gotta heal. I don't know. This sounds like a bad idea. And I think like just a little bit cheese. Okay, so he's pissed. Oh, he moved! Fuck! Oh my god. Okay. Yeah, we can't run. Ooh, we could squeeze in like one more, right? What time is it? Yeah, we'll squeeze in one more. That was fucked. Like, we can't run that again. Like, that thing is just way too fucking slow. And then it like ruins like offset. Like, plus, like, the bad play going up against the elite, basically. That, I found, like, that was hopefully. We're gonna fucking giant boat, too, but that was fine. Like, I feel like that thing with range would have been a lot better. Hopefully we get a lot better going up against I think we should get like health if we are able to find it on this floor. Health on the first floor. Because this health first, 100%, going to health. This sewers are rough. Oh, there's another one. We don't care about skill, because, I don't know, I feel like that's just like, for now, I guess like a useless set, in my opinion. I don't really see like, what does it do? It just like, reduces the cooldown of the sand. But like, with good play, there it is again. We can't like afford to take this. It's good in theory. Oh, okay, actually we can't. Wait, what? What is this? Can't go over from that side. Okay, I'm not sure. Don't I have the ability to take? Okay, so we're gonna take this. Place with this. Swap. Can I do this? Oh, I can't. Okay, so I wonder how I got that, like, what boss? This is food. Amulet. Okay, what is this? When you get gold. I get gold when you get a dead cell from an enemy. I mean, yeah, it's better than nothing, right? Like, it's like the return investment over time is actually not that bad. So, okay, I can take that. So now that gives me, okay, only 20. Okay, so you're dead. I'm gonna kick you right in the fucking throat. Wait. Oh, you don't have anything. We're good, right? We should go? Yeah, let's peace out of here. This is rough. This is very rough. I think I have enough to be able to get... Yeah, I do. Okay, this is good, right? Now I have the heavy crossbow, should give it to me. We're gonna take this. I wanna see... Ooh. Yeah? Yeah, I'll take it. Oh, we have to spend more. I don't want to, because I know like breaking doors is not a good thing we're supposed to do. Take the enemy back. I don't know, like what should we put it in? I mean, I guess like mine, right? It's very slow. It might have a lot of damage. I don't know if it's gonna be like amazing damage, but let's hope to God, because I think we're gonna get fucked. Ooh. Let's see how this boat does. Because I can't attack any other way, so I guess I can just open these doors right now, and that'd be fine. Shot? Okay, so definitely, I wonder if it was... Oh my god. Okay, so the damage is insane. Perfect. Oh, that's really weird. Okay, so they definitely have... So yeah, damage is good. Like, if you pair it with a freeze, that's like very good. Yeah. Okay, I think I could run this. We are definitely please help, right? Yeah, we did. There's no way we're gonna. Ooh, chess. Active item? Oh, basic attacks. Blocks attacks and shakes out any loose gold to your enemy's hero. Yeah, we don't need that. Now, is that like stun? Well, no, because like even if. Yeah, like we have. I feel like a pretty good loadout once you like get the hang of it. Where is it? Okay. So you have one up there. One shot. Ooh, what is this? Health. Our damage is only one, so I think we can be okay with what we have. I think we can get a one shot because it's like, in their face. The range isn't the best. I don't know. I don't feel like. I wonder why it gives up like that side of like the ceiling. And it's like and like why can I get like see like that time it went up. I don't know like what it means. These things are really annoying. Even when you're like, man. I think we missed it. I know like something looks very cool. I'm starting to come along to this it doesn't like look terrible. I think all we need now is just like a bug here. And these bats are annoying. Like for this weapon, bats are stupid. I don't have an axe. Oh, this is a really kill the elite. You don't have to kill the elite, right? That's not, I think we have to. Let's just try that. Okay, there's a lot of damage. Holy just kill him. Just kill him. There we go. Okay. Wow. Yeah, like we have to take this, right? Causes bleeding, deal 30% more damage. If an enemy died while bleeding, enemies nearby will begin to bleed too. Nah, I think we gotta get rid of this. We need something fast. We need something very fast to be able to like deal with like the annoying enemies. And oh my god, I guess we should have power. Because that would be very good. An active, we desperately need an active. more disease. More damage. Yeah, let's take it, right? Faster on the attack, which appeared, nothing. Okay. Yeah, I mean, I don't know, I think that was worth it. No, we gotta get to the guy. This is not going good at all. Oh, is this thing stunned too? We need to upgrade the like right now. Strength, heal, and the blast. We need to remember that, like, we brought two blasts now. But that's like terrible that we need to upgrade. Oh, damage. I definitely. Whoa! Wow. Oh, it's another blue point. What I really need is now. So I hope I don't know like how like this is going to stand, but I know that it looks like when you kill one, you don't ever have to fight again. Which. We definitely are taking a sweet time on this floor. Like, a lot of exploration. We can't buy it. And I'm not taking that risk of breaking that. So, no for us, I suppose. Go up here. 29 souls. I feel like this is like. And we still are not doing like. We still are not done with the exploration. We're not gonna go down there. Pass off this. Oh my god, that damage. Okay. This is definitely becoming my favorite. Like, especially on elite bosses, these are fucking murk when it comes to this weapon. Alright, now let's get out of here. Right. Do I even bother going out? Yeah, let's just... You never know, something good might be over here. Wait, I should be able to open that from... Oh, I can't do it yet. Okay. I wonder like what boss that is from. Like what boss I have to kill to get that achievement. Dude, we've been recording for a fucking while. I might have to do this for this video. Okay. And then we got these. What is this? It inflicts 50 damage a second. Ooh. Oh, and we can unlock this right now. Let's do it. Yeah, let's fucking get a new one. Let's get rid of this bow. And let's get a meat bow. Oh, this is a fucking active item, isn't it? It sure is. Okay. Let's unlock this. Another active item, which is not bad to have. Let's just throw that there. So now we have two. Oh, this is really, that's... What? And interrupts their attacks. Right? Like... No, that is... No, we items I can't take. I'm sorry. Like, that is not worth it. Not worth what it's worth. I think we're going to see. Oh, the ramparts. I don't understand like how you diverge on the path of where you're supposed to be going. Makes absolutely no sense. But I like this place a lot. So we skip sewers. Oh, what? One thing that really concerns me is that, like, the blind jumps that you have to do are very annoying. So I am healing for killing. Oh, I opened one of these things up and it freaked. Oh, another meat grinder. So, wait, do these bows go on full? Oh, they don't. Oh, that's so cool. Okay. I think we're ready to fight the next boss. Like, more health. This is actually. They need that upgrade. So, what? I wish it showed, like, what level of health this is. But I guess it makes sense. That's less than one shot. That works. Upgrade. We're gonna upgrade. That makes a lot of sense to upgrade damage. Because we already have two in other skill. I don't even know how to have two. Because I've upgraded. Excuse me. Yeah, I did heal. No one did one. We need to get better weapons. Like, I can't, oh, there we go. Amulet can't get... Oh, I'm so close, dude. What does this amulet even do? Damage reduction by projectiles, so you get a goal? Okay. I mean... It would be cool to have those. But now we have a teleporter, so we can get back there if need be. But we're getting our asses kicked. Like, for sure. No! See, like, that's funny. That's actually very annoying. It's like, I didn't even need to do that. Do we have enough? What we do? Get this. So, oh, this increases the damage. Or decreases, you know what I mean. Oh, let's... Open this? Oh, we need to. Well, I guess it's like advantageous to get in there. These fuckers. Door opened. Okay, so you need. You are very. Another one. You guys heal me too. So I wonder why it's. Why it's. I hate this fucking flying. I kind of want to like find a little bit of have someone to tell me because definitely could teleport back here. We need to get rid of the fucking crossbow. It's just not doing enough, right? Yeah, like... The nutcracker is amazing. Plus one to health. Yeah, okay, definitely take that. Okay. So that's definitely good. We don't have any more flasks. Okay. I think we should be able to. I think we should be fine. For now, at least. What we're exploring. Okay, this looks like it's. Oh, God. Oh, no, I fucked it all up. I fucked it all up. Okay. Give my thanks to you. What do I quit making? You have 16. Broadsword would be pretty cool to have. Let's go for broadsword next. Let's see how much we can unlock, so I need 4 more. We definitely gotta heal. Because this should be dangerous. I don't know if I can kill this guy. If I have to fight this guy again, I don't know if I have what it takes to kill him. Might. I hope you do, because I hate the fact that you can kill a boss and never have to fight them again. No, okay, cool. We're gonna fight them. I fucking dusted the shit out of that guy the first time I fought him. Okay, that is cool that you get to fight that guy multiple times. Because I thought the bosses just died. So, wow, pretty long episode. Fucking died 3 times. We got fire, tried out a lot of new weapons. I hope you guys enjoyed, and leave a like and subscribe. Peace.